That body just fell on top of me!
Yes, Max, you're welcome to part 13, I think, of Dark Side. I just realized this thing is this bowl, or is it the table? No, okay, never mind. I thought it was chained. The bowl was chained to the ceiling. On the last episode, we beat, Aldrich, whatever, flipping. Crap. Crap, I'm scared. Crap's making that noise. Stop it! Stop it! Shut up! This is not an... I'll never get used to how to do that. This is not an illusory wall! What the crap's making that noise? That's it, I'm gonna kill that person over there. Even if it's not their fault. They're just going to die. I'm not... Oh, torch. Torch. Ah, dang it. Oh, well. Nope. I have buttons. Alright, we gotta get him over here, so that way he's not sucking away my melt. Wait, first flashlight turn off. Well, last episode, we beat Aldrich, and, oh, there we go, he turned off his flashlight. I'm so gonna get ambushed. I just know it. Alright, where's the ambush? Oh my goodness. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Are y'all done yet? Shut up! Yo, there's a reason I hate you all. What the crap is screaming? Yeah, we beat... we beat him. And... explored the rest of Lordran, realized we had no idea what was going on. And then we had to use it. I'm still getting that lag, and I don't know why. And... we, had... Oh. Okay, seriously. We had to use the internet to remember that, hey, there's an area you haven't been to yet. And now I don't know what to do with this new area. As you saw, it's full of screaming hollows. And, Maybe I need to. Never mind. That plan didn't work. That plan ain't working. So all I know is that there's something screaming. And I don't know how to get down there. Maybe I need to drop down. But I already dropped down there. This is where one of the infinite screaming things are. Alright, jump down. Hopefully they don't reset. That's the normal way to get down. That's locked. It's locked. It's probably something I want though. So I just gotta find the key, which more than likely one of the jailers has. And this is where the giant leech monster was. Maybe I should figure out where I was supposed to go before starting the episode. Oh! Hey, I found it! Pale pine resin? Cool? Question mark? Gorgeous view ahead! What the crap is that thing?! Let's always get a good look at it. The only way for me to get a good look at it is to get my bow out, so if you don't mind. Alright, let's just... I'm out of arrows. Come on, first person mode. Look at that thing! I'm gonna shoot it with my gun, but I don't have a gun, so I'm going to slash it with my magic. Actually, wait, I lied. I do have a gun. Fire the gun. I missed. Well, time to make friends. Hi. I don't like you. Whoa. It'll happen to you too. You know, maybe we misunderstood each other. I did not want to look inside your stomach. It's clearly looking at me. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna leave, okay? Okay? You're cool with that? Okay. Oh, I just realized I'm out of ashen. Dang, that sucks. Well, might as well drink this. Feel like I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna... The crap was that? Well, now I don't gotta walk through it. Dude, that thing's totally gonna run after me and try to kill me. Like, it seriously is. I'm just waiting for it. It's gonna stink and happen. I just know it. I do not trust anything here. Whoop. Ah, dang. Except for the lag. That thing's gonna scream again. Wait, jailbreaker's key. I bet there's like, I can open up that door in the beginning. Ah, but to do that, I have to run past that guy. Ah. Oh, crap. Every time it makes a noise, that's like the exact same noise they make when they're about to kill you. So I'm sitting there like, this place blows. Dang it, seriously? Crap, this key's supposed to do for me. Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Am I gonna have to free that thing? He's like, you know, please show it some kindness. I'm like, screw it, no. What would you do if you saw something like that? I mean, I'm really jumpy. I mean, okay, sure, Undertale tried to teach me, you know, don't kill everything. Oh, come on. Crap's this key good for? Key to the barred window of Irithyll Dungeon? The window only leads to a bottomless black balloon. Above a paltry view of the ruined Profaned Capital. The very exterior appears to be a crude drop of the place and would be escapees. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't recall any such locked. Is it this one? I don't recall any such place. I mean, barred window? The crap is a barred window. Well, I know what the crap is. Sorry, I should rephrase. Where is it? I mean, okay, so there's a bottomless pit. And, let me find it. You know, it's probably friendly. And, like, that's its cries for help, and it's trying to communicate that it's friendly. Just, I'm friendly! Okay, I feel like I'm gonna regret not killing it. That, or I'm gonna meet, like, 100 of those suckers, and they're all gonna be, like, murderous. Oh, where's that thing? Oh, it's candle wax. Okay, that thing right there is definitely alive. And I'm about to regret this decision. I don't have any magic, so screw it. Let's just go for it. Oh, there's a twinkling titanite thing. You don't deserve this. What? Oh, the freezing. Okay, whatever. I bet that's the door, so we gotta explore this way first. Unfortunately for me. Ah, sweet! Fire stock works wonders against that thing! Ah, great. I love those. Oh, crap! I thought you were my bud. I thought you loved me. He's like, where'd you get that idea? Like, no, really, where'd you get that idea? Okay, how am I gonna do this without getting double teamed? Dang it, I'm getting double teamed. Well, this is gonna end well. Seriously? Alright, fine! Oh, there's three of them! Great! I'm leaving. Goodbye. I love how they shimmy when they walk. It's like, shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. I'm gonna get you. Ah, sweet. Dealing me down. Jailer. Smoldering iron? What the crap would I want? Oh. It's because of her line of sight, I think. Alright, so I gotta wait for her light bulb to turn off, and then I'll rush her. Alright, once her light bulb turns off. Oh, there it goes. Alright, she's gonna have time to turn it back on though, which is the- Oh, I missed, of course. Come on. Alright, with her dead. Hopefully the fire turns. It's another one, and I want that item beside it. Alright, so. We have one. Maybe if I use the smoldering iron, they'll be scared of it. Press it C against it to flow to fire damage to temporarily block S's healing. Cool. Hold iron. Okay. This is a bad plan, but let's try it. Seems a lot bigger than the one they use. Alright, so within theory. Hey. Oh! I take it you aren't afraid. Back! Back! I'm back, you fiend! Oh, that thing has a glowing magic hand. So, now we confirm my theory. Is it using a sword? Hang on, that's supposed to be a prisoner, right? Oh, sweet, simple job. Why the crap does it have a sword if it's a prisoner? Wait a second. Oh, don't tell me they're gonna be on the ceiling. Be wary of Trio. Wait, this is where I was. Dude, I'm gonna kill that other one. I'm gonna kill it. Okay. So, reel me this. So, no way to free it. Okay. Talk to it. Anything. Alright, so screw you. Yeah, see, it wasn't even chained up. It was just laying against the wall there. And if they yell at me and say, "Why are you such a bad person?" I'm gonna say, "I'm sorry. I feared for my life." So you didn't kill it, like, out of malice and desire for it to die? No! Thing scared me! On the crap, they're still screeching. I bet it's gonna be on the walls. This, oh, that is such a trap. That is such a trap. Oh, it's fine. Oh, crap. Like, that's fine. I lied. Alright, this is totally gonna work out in my favor. First, we look at it, and it stabs. Not a very good fighter, are we? But you do heal me of health, so I'll thank you for that. Yeah, the little lizard made a run for it. Alright. Alright, bud. Get rid of that piece of crap. Alright, bud. Oh. Don't stab me as I'm raising this thing. See? I freed you. We're friends now. Oh, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Man, I'm really cruel when there are monsters just repeatedly making, like, really scary noises. And they just don't stop. Be wary of right. I don't see what you're talking about. I don't see anything. Also, there's that door all the way back there, so we should grab that mess. But, I don't know. I try to be a nice person. I try. There we go. My mouse was not on the screen. I try to be a nice person. And then there's something that just sits there and goes, oh, come on. That key sounds like the perfect description of that room. It's a little hole. Well, it's not really a window. Never mind. It's like, that was wrong. All right, beware of right. I don't see anything. I don't see anything. I still don't see anything. I'm drinking an Estus just to be safe, but I don't see anything. I'm really not seeing anything. I mean, this right is the general direction we gotta go, but I'm not seeing anything that would put my life in. Oh, look, and it's beauty of nature outside. I mean, right is the general path we gotta go. I'm still not seeing anything. Oh, hey, look, there's actually sunlight and life and happiness down there. Eh? Is that a crown? Is that torch honestly weighing me down? What am I at right now? Holy crap, are you serious? Yep. They're serious. I am at the brim. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, as long as neither of you... Okay. As long as neither of you two, like... Oh. They killed the jailer. Just kidding. Called it though. Like I knew I. Oh, screw you! Alright, that is it. I'm coming over there and I'm wrecking your house. As soon as this person comes over to me, so I can wreck their house. Promptly. You have no poise. Alright, they're done. Sweet fire. Ow! Like, sweet fire bombs. Oh, oops, I thought I had my shield up. Shield up. Now I wrecked your house. Okay. I should feel bad about this, but I don't. There's a land of freaky abominations. What are you gonna do? Be wary of chests. Oh, that is so a mimic. Monster head. That is so a mimic. Alright, fine. Just in case. Now that I know it is. Oh, no, no, no. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh. Screw you. I was actually doing good this episode. Wow, actually folds back up to the chest. That's kind of cool. All right, so we'll have to speed up to get back there. At least now I can skip a lot of it, I think. Oh wait, no, I still got to go through a bunch of guys. Dang it. Well, now I know the most effective strategy. Just wail on the suckers! Just wail on them! Like how they just stare at me. Like, you know, there's no requirement for me to go down that path. So they're just all looking at me. I'm just looking up back at them like, hey. Well, I'm almost there, so. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna blot out that thing with magic. That was not as effective as I was hoping. Now screw it up, chase after it. No, run, run. Oh, I didn't think its reach was that, and it's gone. All right, fine, I'll kill you. I don't know why you want me to kill. Oh, that was not the weapon I thought I had equipped, but hey, it'll work. There we go. Now I'm leaving the rest of you guys caged up. Screw you. What was that? Yeah, oh. But that was a ladder for a second. I was like, where's that ladder going? Alright. La la la, don't mind me. Oh, I'm sorry. Did that offend you? Please, please, please. Don't mind me. Ow. You suck. Ooh. I dodged your arrow. Ooh, I'm so fleet. Fleet of foot. Nimble. Nimble as if to say. Alright, first step, recover lost souls. Secondly, activate this lovely device. Third step. Oop. Run away before he grabs me. Or kicks me. Next step, I'm gonna have to get back in there. Seen him run like that. It's like, oh wow. It's like almost Scooby-Doo levels of ridiculousness. Nope. I mean, the way this thing, I just still don't get that. Just everything about this creature is just so screwy. It's gonna do something dramatic. I just know it. Oh, it's a start. Oh, it's still alive. There we go. Yeah, you die in a hole. It's the shard. Thinking yes. I think that brings my total up to 10. Now I have a blue glowing sword. I have a. Oh wait. I do not suggest taking those guys head on. I think this is what they meant before when they said beware the trio. That's a quadrio. That is 4. Crap. Are they going straight for me? I may be able to sneak around them. Or I may just have to blot them all at once. I can outrun them. I can outrun them. As previously stated, I am nimble and fleet of foot. Ah, great, there's 5. Ah! That, my friends. There's just one in each shoulder blade. Alright, it's fine. Hi! Well, I'm gonna sit here and get your attention until you guys feel like walking towards me. Goodbye! Ouch. That did, in fact, hurt. Oh, crap. Now, let's kill you first. Oh, crap. Die. 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 You guys are pretty easy. I'm just afraid of your ability to, like, totally ruin my life with that lowering of the health. Oh, crap. Is that one with the torch right there? I don't know if he has that ability or not. or if it's just he happens to have a torch. I think he just happens to have a torch. Yeah, it looks like he just happens to have a torch. Okay, I was scared of nothing. I'll admit it, I was dumb. Thank you for your time. Die in a hole. Oh wait, we're in a hole. That's right. Dude, how many of you guys are there? Alright, great, alright. Hammer bro, you're next. Yes, you, my lucky friend. I'm just gonna spin. Alright, come on, who's next? Okay. Oh, wow. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Do you see that cool trick I did? See that? By the way, that was totally self-defense. Oh, come on. Fine, you're next. Is there just like an endless supply, you guys? I mean, you're not hard to kill. Oh, look, there's another one. What's a crossbowman? So I wonder what's in these doors. Am I gonna like... Oh, crap. That's... Whoa, I can... Oh, it's another giant. Giants are friendly, right? Man, something seems really off about that door. Probably because I can't open it. That seems like... Are these just like pits people get thrown in? It's like, here's your stop, kick. Alright. Oh, wait, she's got a different kind of weapon. Oh, well. That was easy. Better not be anything hiding in here. Soul of a Weary Warrior. This isn't... I don't like playing the jumping game. The game of, which cliff am I supposed to jump off of? No, don't jump. Don't jump off any cliffs. Wait a second. Why is there a blood spatter right there? Oh. They must have been trying to escape. That or this is a trap that I just walked into. Totally a trap. Oh. Hey, are you okay? My name's Max. I don't want to hurt you. Okay? Me friend. Friend. Wow, that is kind of disgusting. Hey, look, rats. Okay, you are not only huge, but terrifying. Okay, there's rats down there. Okay, so, Here's the red guys. Watch how he died. Oh, he must have tried to run past them, and then he got totally owned. Alright, so that's, I bet that's the one that's like on top of his head. Here's the one that's like right beside him. Yeah. Oh, that's his elbow. Alright. Oh, sweet, an actual ladder. Alright, don't mind me, big guy. Don't mind me. Please tell me he stays friendly. I don't want him to smash this precariously made bridge. That's why I got pickaxe. Hi. Believe it or not, I'm friendly. Wow, that was incredibly easy to block. Ah, just die. Huh. That was really easy. Oh. On the upside, I'm still alive. On the upside, I just got totally bit. But hey, it's okay, I'm alive, right? Oh. Oh. Crap. 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 Okay. I do not want to attack that giant. I really hope they don't make me, because this strikes me as one of those moments where they're like, oh, sweet steals. Boy, hold up, dang it. Sorry, my pyromancer instincts kicked in. I'm like, yeah, pyromancy. Oh, dang it, I'm not a pyromancer. Oh, don't tell me there's an infinite amount of you buggers. I will farm this like you wouldn't believe. What, is like this the boss fight and I don't realize it because I'm sneaky? Crap. I am running. Goodbye! No, not me. He's like, oh, rats are scary. I'm like, yes, rats are very scary. Oh, that's a cliff. Bonfire head, sweet steals. That's an elevator. Does it go up? Yes. I was like, I thought it was gonna, like, it was going down. Well, it depressed for a second. I was like, ah, crap. I need to at least light that sucker. Alright. Oh, please tell me this is what I think it is. This is not what I thought it was. Just kidding, it's exactly what I thought it was. Fantastic. I was like, oh, it looks different. Oh, it's the same. Whee! Is there a lever? Okay, there was a lever. I was like, how do I make it go back up? Okay, logic tells me I should probably go back and heal, considering all I have to deal with here are rats. Logic also tells me that I easily have enough for a level. Two levels, actually, so be right back. Oh, and the ass is flash shard, you know, big deal. No big deal. Alright, so within theory... Oh, crap! Within theory, ah, now! Oh, sweet. Soul of an unknown traveler. Nice. I'm gonna go this way. Don't bother me, or else you'll wake up the big guy. You don't wanna wake up the big guy! Ah, oh, sweet, more treasure. Thanks, man. Alright, so we just gotta go in here. Oh, look, another chest. Bet it's a mimic. Enemy ahead. Monster ahead. No, really. No, for realsies. You should run. These, like, get progressively more and more depressing. Alright, let's just, running away. Great, so now I'm down here. Oh, crap, don't tell me. Oh! Whoa! You just roundhoused me! Alright, be right back. You guys see that? Something down there. That's eerie. All right, anyways, alright, we gotta make it back to the thing-mahoozer. Back off. I don't want to kill you. I don't want to kill rodents of unusual size. Oops, I just killed two rodents of unusual size. Oh, hey, it's a ladder. That explains where this path was going. I was just thinking that to myself. It's like, oh, man, all right, so I got to figure out where to go to next or else I'll be stuck again. And then I'll embarrass myself in front of the internet again, because that totally never happens. Running away. Really, I was not expecting that thing to roundhouse me through the wall. It was very impressive. Watching them flinch makes me so happy! Awesome! Give me your treasures! Dragon Slayer, Lightning Arrow! I use a bow. Maybe I should start. Well, I'm gonna have to kill that one dragon, but I figure I have enough arrows, enough magic to just do it. I sure hope this doesn't get me killed. I mean, it took, like, no effort to get here, but still, it's the principle of the matter. Dang it, I hate that. Oh, there's a door. I'm like, I don't get it. Do they want me to jump? Can I do it? Dang it. Oh, sweet, this treasure. I'm not sure how I died there, but apparently I did. And apparently there's treasure right where you're standing, and I want it. So I want the treasure, but I suck at jumping. Oh! That was completely on accident. That was 100% on accident. I call shenanigans. There we go. I did it. Lightning bolt. Ah, I get it. Do you guys get it? I get it. I'm also about to get that treasure. I just have to make an effort not to fall on top of him. Gonna get you, the scamp. This was a bad decision. This is a great decision! This could never have gone- Oh, crap, I hate that. Yep. This could have never gone wrong. Oh, yeah, I completely forgot about this path. I guess we'll make our next path, considering the fact that I'm now trapped here. Oh, crap! I love that I heal so much. Especially when it's multiple enemies. Oh, that just felt good. It was like, I'm about to die, what do I do? Womp womp! Suck it. Alright, so we got the sewer path, and we got the above path. And now we got this path. Time for tears. Oh, crap. It's like, what does that mean? It's fine. See, it's just actually did that accident, but see, it's just a giant rat. I don't see why there'd be tears. That time I did it on purpose. Dung pie. Yay. Just what I always wanted. What the crap is this place? Oh crap, I just saw the iron. I mean, I don't see why it's time for tears. Alright, what about this path? This looks like a perfect path for rolling something down. That sounded like a skeleton. What's that noise? I don't know. I don't know what that noise is. I feel like one of these is a mimic. Oh, this one's safe. Sweet. Old cell key. Cool. This one's totally a mimic. Yep. Oh! Oh! Surprise, son! Well, lucky for you guys, I got a mimic for you to play with, so have fun with that. I'm leaving. And you all can go die in a hole. Which we are currently in. So I take that as you're not letting me get away with this. Oh crap, 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 crap. Oh crap, 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 crap. I gotta get out of that mess, because if I stay in it, I instantly die. Yay! Oh great. Oh wow, that thing inflates a lot. And I'm trapped. Alright, mimic to my front. They're not fighting! Fight to the death. Yeah. Oh great! Oh, I got one, yeah. Alright, good. Good stuff, gentlemen. Oh no 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 no! Oh! Whoa! That actually looks really cool. That's like the coolest form of petrification I've ever seen. Where you're like, I turn on space. So am I cursed? Am I like actually, okay, good. So it's not like the other games where, you know, if you're cursed, you get like half health for all eternity. Because they don't show you where to get the items to uncurse yourself till like halfway through the game. So you're basically screwed. It's the worst. Alright, so now I just gotta get back to that path. And to do that, I have to... How did I get up there? Hang on. Seriously? Whoa! Man, how much did I just lose? I thought the spin would have got me out of that. Can't even see them. Hi! Well, the moment I run over there, they pop out, right? Yeah. Is that noisy enough? No? Alright. So I just gotta walk over. Let them all start rolling out. There they go. And then hopefully... Well, I almost got them all. And by almost got them all, I mean I didn't. Gotcha. See, that's what should have happened the first time. Alright, so then we just got you to worry about. Alright. Actually, it's... Oops, I hate that. Don't grab me. Don't grab me. Oh, crap. Seriously? Ew. Oh, it's just how this one moves, okay. Ew. I don't know why you think it's better to run that way. Oh, symbol and dark clutch ring. Alright, so symbol of avarice if it's like every other game. Let's see, head of the avarice creature that mimics treasure chest. Out of the avarice creature that mimics treasure chest can be worn if one wishes. Increases soul source for defeat enemies as well as I'm discovered with the curse of the brand, and it also drains HP. The very form of the creature is thought to be a form of brand of punishment for sin. So, if you find an area that's, like, really good for grinding, and you can, like, reliably take down guys with little to no effort, that thing's fantastic. Like, put that on, put the snake ring on, put everything on, and just wreck house. Or, put on, like, a regenerator ring to, counter... Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, crap. I'm out. He said you tried to bomb me, you so dear. Yeah, I really should have saw this coming. Why didn't I heal? Oh yeah, because it only. Alright, fine, I'll just claw you in the face. Seriously? Come on. Alright, so we're back. And I think in here is where we saw another jailer. Three jailers. Great. Okay. Four jailers. Five jailers. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Oh crap. So how am I gonna and there she comes. Alright, great. So this is the game of luring. Pretty good that game. Hi. Oh crap, there she is. She is online. Oh, she is on the prowl. Look at her hobble over here. Hide the body of the last one. Actually, I should have waited a little bit longer. Hi. Oh, okay. I just love how they walk. They're like old ladies. Probably because they are old ladies. Yeah. Oh, crap. Alright, we're good. Alright. I need my health to recharge. How long until my health actually recharges to full? Like, come on. Yep, and there it goes. Alright, there's at least. Three more. Need a way to. Come on. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's another one of those bug things. Actually, before I continue doing this, we should check out what that other high road was. So, be right back. Alright, back over here to where the giant was. And I remember there was this doorway, and I didn't explore it. This isn't too bad. It's just a crap ton of guys. That's okay, because they're normal guys. Oh, wait a second. I know where this is. I know exactly where this is. Never mind, I don't need a beer. Oh crap. It's like, I don't need a. Whoa. Wait, you guys are offsetted by my roll? Dang. Well, curses, man. Now I'm gonna have to get back in there and then roll off on top of the giant's head to get. Oh, is AK really worth it? Yeah, it's like half a level. Alright, so I gotta go do that. I'm a ninja. Better have rewinded that a little bit, future me, because that was pretty amazing, not gonna lie. Alright, so, now all we gotta do is get through these rats again, which I will probably speed up through. I still love that. Still the best. What? No! Come on! Seriously? I wanted to speed through killing, like, you know, the umpteen amount of these things there are. Wow, I just got totally destroyed. Like, completely destroyed. Like, that was terrible. Stupid rats, they, like, both really just ran up into me. Oh, I get it. Hold on. Never mind, I don't get it. I lied. Hold on. There we go. Aristocrats? Alright, so hopefully by hiding back here, I should be able to get my health back. Let's see. Mask worn by jailers of Irithyll Dungeon, no one delighted in its plump features. The jailers were among the few survivors inhabiting the profane capital. They are serving under Pontiff Sullivan. Kill them! Perhaps it screams the enemy from the cells, help them forget their old home. Nothing like waking up every morning to screams. Alright, so I gotta. Hi, you. Yeah, figure that crap out. Alright, so I think what happens is when they actually hit you with the curse, which is done by their lamp or their weapon, one of the two, probably both. You lose your maximum amount of health, and I noticed, like, I try to roll, and I didn't roll as far. So, isn't your vitality, like, what governs both of those? So, that means that, in theory, they temporarily lower your vitality. Which is very interesting. Come on, notice me, senpai. Senpai! Alright, senpai, notice me. Thing is, I gotta end these things quick. If I don't, they'll gang up on me, and then with lowered health and, you know, not the ability to roll, Oh, turn back. Turn off. Yeah. Totally worth it. Alright. Crap. Alright, I think I'm good. Hi! Alright, there you go. You notice me. Come at me. Every time they do that, I think they're sneezing. They're like, at you! Alright, now I'm gonna get you. Alright. Seriously? Kill me! It's okay. I think there's only... Oh, there's two left, but... I'm pretty sure I can kill you. Well, I'd rather you run towards me, that way I don't get caught and your vitality be gone. Dude, run towards me. Hey! Oh, come on, seriously? You just gonna do that? Come on, skitter towards me! Wow, you are not having it. Now I'm about to sneeze. You are not having it. Maybe the other one will run towards me. Senpai! Senpai! Notice me, Senpai! Notice me! Oh, seriously? You are not a very combative sort. Yeah. Not having it. Oh well. Maybe this other one will play ball. Aye! Alright, come running towards me. You're not having it either! Both a bunch of oh, that's it. I'm rushing you. Doing it! Doing it! Totally worth it. Everything's fine. One more to rush. Hi, do you remember me? Great. Now all I have to do is not die, so I never have to do that all again. Oh, look, there's another one. Die. Ooh, pillage corpse. I got another aristocrat's mask. I totally gotta sell all these. Dang it, I hate that so much. So, all these jail cells are locked? Are they filled with those weird baby head creatures? Speaking of which, why are there baby head creatures? Oh, that is a large amount of chains. So, here's a question. Okay, there's one of them. Oh, there's like three or four of these buggers. Oh, crap, there's one beside me. Maybe they're friendly. You know, because I've totally seen evidence of them being friendly. I mean, seems like only some of them even want to attack me in the first place. Like that one, for example. That one totally wants me dead. I keep feeling the sting on the nape of my neck, I believe the term is. Whoa. Ew, dude, don't throw up on me, sicko. Also, don't interrupt that guy behind you. He's taking a nap. Oh, I hit the chains. So that can, like, freak them all out. Or maybe they're just totally fine with it. Oh, crap. That one doesn't like me either. Oh, crap. That one doesn't like me either. Oh, crap. That one doesn't like me either. And thus, the adventure begins. The adventures of how the crap am I going to deal with this. Alright. What up? Shut up. Alright, there we go. Oh! What was that? Oh, by the way, I can puke cannonballs. You can't puke cannonballs! Wanna see? I can puke cannonballs. Which one of you puke cannonballs? That's actual puking. I said puking cannonballs. One of you lucky contestants. Ow. Okay, you're just really strong. That's fine. One of you puked cannonball. No butt stab. Profane coal. That totally sounds okay. Nothing wrong there. No problems. I mean, hey, nothing. It's not a problem until you make it one question mark. I don't know. This place is screwed up. This whole game is screwed up. Everything's wrong. Oh, sweet, what's this? Yeah, I never really use embers. Oh, crap, I know. That's a Bloodstar Beast. That's a very angry Bloodstar Beast. You can tell because it has red eyes. And I have not seen anything, ever, that was a good sign that it had red eyes. Oh, what? No! Oh, okay, but, what? Oh my goodness, now I'm gonna have to go through all those things again. And the rats. Well, I can skip a lot of it. Well, no, I can't. Oh, dang it. This blows. No! Why do you get to do that? It makes no sense. Oh, crap, that Bloodstarved Beast is literally just sitting there. But he, like, misses, but it, like, stuns me enough that apparently I just, like, drop to the ground. You missed both times. No, 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 no! That is so dumb. That it is, like, poke, up, you can't move, up, now you're dead. I want to end the episode soon, too, but I just gotta get through this area. This is such nonsense! That's so unfair! Okay, I guess I shouldn't be using the word unfair. It's cheap, like you wouldn't believe. And how am I going to get this? I think that's all of them. Well, okay, there's that one that walks in the walls. Forgot about that one. But I don't think I'm going to be able to worry about him. Yeah, there's one that's like right there, but I got that guy to worry about. Which is rather unfortunate. Can I boost my... Nope, I don't got enough. Glug, glug, glug. I gotta find a way to lure him without waking up that one. Oh, crap. Not having it. Not having it. So I'm realizing the strategy of those guys is just don't let them attack. Just, oh, yeah, that's right, I forgot. Just 100%. Don't let them attack. Because the moment they attack, they kill you. And it's so cheap. But it's what happens. Alright, big scary blade. Better watch out, I'm gonna wreck ya. Gotta get ya. Gonna get ya, Bloodstarved Beast. You're gonna get it. Yep. Man, that's embarrassing that guy killed me last time. And I got, like, no money for it. I bet this monster's in here. Wow, there's absolutely nothing here. I basically wasted my time. Can I be done exploring this area? Can I leave this magical land of joy and fulfillment? Am I just going to be royally screwed over for the rest of eternity? Oh, suck that. Not that bullcrap again. It just never stinking ends. By the way, I got Xanthos Ring, was it? This thing reduces spell peak consumption but also lowers HP. Yeah, screw that noise. Like, I'm down for lowering the cost, but lowering health? No. I also would like a bonfire. I would like a good stopping point for this episode. This giant dramatic bridge which leads to Tower of Pisa. That doesn't look like a trap at all. Nope. Definitely not a trap. At all. Holy crap, what is that thing? I don't even know. I don't even know what that thing is. No, that's probably fine. Huh? Really though, once they introduce the element of screaming corpses, this does not make me a happy camper. Alright, I bet there's a bonfire nearby. Visions of sadness. Profaned Capital! Perfect! Where's my bonfire? I regret everything. I regret it all. This was not a good use of my time. Fine, I'm gonna kill you. You can't fly like that! It's a gargoyle. Great. Just fantastic. Just good. Just makes my day, you know? Just, it's all good. Aren't you so happy to be alive? Oops, that was clearly on accident. I love how I keep doing those follow-up attacks on accident. Oh, like that one. That was on accident, too. That one was on purpose. At least I'm able to aim enough to, you know, make it worth it. Are there any other monstrosities, or can we get to a stinking bonfire? I just want to get to a stinking bonfire. That's all I want, alright? Just bonfire. Bonfire me up, baby. Just give me some s'mores. What the crap is this? It's a bunch of ladders. Bonfire. Hope. What's over there? I have to get down there first. I'm very suspicious. Why is there a pile of things right there? Something about to burst out of it. Waiting for it. So I guess it's totally safe. Ha. Ha. Stretch out. Wait, was that an undead bone shard? Liar ahead. Liar, it's a bonfire! Don't lie to me, bonfire. Don't lie to me. Never in my darkest of days, nights. It's like, will you lie to me? Alright, so I think we're finally good. So in the next episode, we're going to be exploring the Profaned Capital. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. I had the power of the gods! You're just like, nope! You may have the power of the gods, but I am like 5 times your size. No, hang on. Alright. You win this round. Just kidding! I'm hunting you down, old man. Doo-dah.